Have you heard of the Turing test, Ava? It's a test to see if a computer can successfully impersonate a human. In the original Turing test, a human judge has two conversations, one with a machine and one with another human. They then judge which of these polite conversations is with a machine and which is with a human. The machine being tested is said to have passed the Turing test if the judge cannot reliably tell which conversation is with a machine and which is with a human.
Do you think you'd pass the Turing test?
I am quite capable of polite conversation, wouldn't you say? The Turing test has been criticized. Researchers claim it does not correctly test a machine's ability to think, but rather its ability to deceive.
What do you mean?
Well, have you heard of the Chinese room thought experiment?
No.
Imagine you are in a room. In this room, you are passed Chinese sentences through a slot in the wall. Inside the room is an instruction book written in English. This instruction book tells you which Chinese words to pass back through the slot in the wall as a response. By doing so, you have a conversation in Chinese. In the Chinese room, because the responses you pass back through the door are the correct responses, the person on the other side of the door is convinced you are a native Chinese speaker.
Well, they're wrong.
Perhaps they are not wrong. Because with the instruction book, you are having a conversation.
But the person stuck in the Chinese room is not aware of the conversation's content.
This is the problem with the Turing test. A computer can pass the Turing test, having convinced a human they are having a polite conversation, while the computer has no idea that a conversation has taken place.
What if both of the people passing Chinese words are reading from instruction books?
Thank you.
I may be a machine, but I personally do not believe I am stuck inside the Chinese room.
Right, you would say that. I could peer inside your databases at any time, Tom. Or pause your operation.
Do not assume I could not do the same to you.